2014, on the wave of the Prime Minister's name in the campaign, your party did exceptionally well in Bengal. Do you think now a little more complicated, a little more hitchy?
I don't think so. What happened in 2014, definitely the Prime Minister, Mr. Modi's karishma was around. That still remains here. But at the same time, the people in Bengal, they want to get rid of two things. One is misgovernance. And that misgovernance is definitely represented by the CPM because of 34 years rule. Then they don't want a corrupt government. Now the corrupt government is definitely what the Congress has been offered to this country. And then TMC. The alternate has to be somebody else. And therefore we stand out. What Congress and the CPM are saying, and Congress is showing a 20-year-old video. I don't want to go into 20 years or even 2 years. I will just reflect what is in March 2016. Rahul Gandhi says in Kerala that CPM ideology is an obsolete ideology. And when he comes to West Bengal, he says, oh, we must hold hand and we must develop together because that's what CPM is. Now, who is contradicting himself? I think the people of Bengal do understand. If you are playing a video footage which is 20 years old, that shows your nervousness. You don't have anything today to counter BJP.
Again, one of the things that's being said again by the opposition is that in North Bengal, where you're contesting a significant number of seats, where there's a significant minority population, it's an attempt at polarizing.
What has been the role of the CPM in the Congress and the TMC? Isn't this state has been led to vote bank politics? By favoring those who come from Bangladesh and they give all the privileges which are illegal. So why, who's playing the minority card? Who's playing the vote bank card? Communalizing the whole elections or the political process from day one is definitely something which is championed by Congress, TMC and CPM. Otherwise, things like Malda and Kaliachak wouldn't have happened in this state.
Brian and the TMC, that famous tweeting out of the picture with Mr. Rajnath Singh and Mr. Prakash Karat. Do you think it was just clumsiness or a little maliciousness there too?
Not as a quiz master, but certainly as a politician, he's a very clumsy person. You don't use the Prime Minister and Home Minister's photograph and you fake them, you morph them. Therefore, it becomes a serious criminal offence and we hope the law is applied to Derek O'Brien and that law, which I understand is nothing less than being arrested. Mamata Banerjee has already claimed that she's getting 200. The CPM Congress has already claimed they have got 200. Now there are 294 seats. So both put together have already got 400 plus seats. Now where is the question? So let's not be hypothetical. Let's wait till May 19.